Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 15 of Thrawn's Revenge: New Republic Campaign. I am GTA Gamer, your host, and today we are going to continue the Arinda campaign. I've been kind of keeping track of where Palion is. Galad Palion in the SSD Reaper, former flagship of the Pentastar Alignment, which is now gone, and the Bellator Dominion. Taran Rogris. Okay. We got Han right there just so I could track their movements. Ithor is a bit of a is at risk because of how small that fleet is. So what I'm thinking I might do is I'm gonna move the Bellator over where this Viscount used to be, and then I'm gonna move the Viscount over here. But first, I gotta go around to all my fleets and set scout units because I keep forgetting to do that whenever I load up a save. And I gotta make sure that we got the best units going in first. Nope. Okay.
Let's run this gauntlet.
Kicking to the front.
Actually, I think I'm just gonna merge these two fleets.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Ithor? Where?
Tactical battle
No?
imminent.
What the fuck? They just sent spider droids. The Empire can build those? That's something I didn't know.
En route.
I think I want to start pushing. We can definitely knock this out in one episode. It might be actually a shorter one because of how many we have left. Send you to attack Vimo. Send you to attack
Vectoring now.
Ordrazi. And you to attack
Will be there
this.
for me.
Okay.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, so the scout unit, right? Yes, I did. Okay. I'm recording this at 4:21 in the morning.
There they are.
As of today, episode, I believe,
Yes, sir.
14. Yeah, 14 should be
Interdictive
coming out.
field engaged.
Oh. That's a Capitol shipyard. Oh,
Choose your
hello.
reinforcements.
Now I'm intrigued to take this planet. I want this planet. Send in
Adjusting course.
the Bellator and have the
Moving to your coordinates.
Home One's
Traveling now.
information.
Reinforcements canceled.
orders received. Roger that. Setting course. We're on the move. Moving ahead.
Ready to update orders.
Awaiting orders.
Yes.
Holding fire for maximum effect.
We'll level them.
Battle imminent.
The enemy is approaching.
Need something?
Interdictive field engaged.
Choose your reinforcements.
Changing heading.
Moving into position.
Affirmative. Order confirmed. Coming around.
Why the hell did you come in all the way over here? Oh, we're gonna lose that. There goes the assault cruiser. That was not my intention for that to fucking happen like it did.
Transfer all power to shield.
I can't see him.
I've got one on me.
I can't see him.
I've lost engine two.
I've got one on me.
Oh, is that Anvil Squadron? Shit. No. Not Anvil Squadron. Fuck! Fuck it, I'm auto resolving this shit. What the fuck, MC-70? And what the fuck, Viscount? You're supposed to goddamn protect ships like that. Fucker.
Tactical battle imminent.
Really, Viscount? You fucking... fucking fucker of a ship. Okay. Oh! That's...
The enemy has been spotted.
Okay, that's a big... That's not just gunships. That's a fucking massive fleet that might kick the Star Defender's ass for a little bit. We're just gonna bring in the Kirkana for right now.
We are fully
operational. I really don't wanna risk it.
Destroy that target.
I don't wanna risk it for the chocolate biscuit yet. Because we already lost the home one. I don't think we wanna lose the Defiance. Jesus, this thing's shield is getting bashed. The fuck? You're supposed to be stronger than this. Oh, did I get that fucking bug again? Did I get that fucking bug again? Well, we can't build anything for the rest of the fucking time. Oh, maybe not. What the fuck was that about? What the fuck is going on with my game right now? Okay, it fixed itself, but what the fuck was that, game? Okay.
Right away, sir.
Invasion commencing. System conquered.
Also, look at this beautiful amass of ground forces that I have accumulated at the end of last episode.
Invasion commencing. Planetary control achieved.
Right away, sir.
Invasion commencing.
Oh.
Unit destroyed. System control achieved.
Alright, next targets. Perrin Minor, Agamar, Mygito, and Jameis. Next targets. First of all, let's see what we're dealing with. Nothing there. There's no fleet there. Okay.
I understand.
Oh, there's a fleet there now. It's a small one, but it's there.
I'm on it.
And there's a fleet there. Okay. Apparently, I'm fucking blind.
Easier than the Kessel.
I say this again, what the fuck do you need with 40 squadrons of gunships? That is over 100 gunships. Why? A victory, 3 ISD1s. Okay. This is going to be challenging.
We can do that.
Okay, they move forces to reinforce Agamar. I think it's time I attack now.
Tactical battle imminent.
Enemy unit sighted.
Choose your reinforcements.
You count.
Gravity well generators online.
Well, these guys are about to be in for one hell of a surprise.
Moving out, Commander. Moving to your coordinates.
Roger, setting course, sir.
Launch fighters, please.
Watch your six. Engage the enemy. I'm on this one. Under control.
That's got him.
Super ready.
Watch him. He's coming around. Turning to your position.
Tactical battle imminent.
We've got him. Send reinforcements.
Okay. Oh. That attack was successful. I think this is probably going to be the shortest episode of this entire playthrough. I want to I wanna bring in the strongest units.
Engage.
So that would be the Starhawk, the two MC-90s, the MC-140 battle cruisers, the Nebula Star Destroyer, Republic Star Destroyer.
We're on the move.
Moving. All ahead. Engines to full.
Reinforcements canceled.
Right away. Moving out. Advancing.
At maximum unit capacity.
We are moving to engage.
Jamming their sensors.
Concentrating fire.
Shield to maximum.
Need help.
Damn, we caught them by surprise.
No good.
They were not ready.
I'll try and draw their fire from me. Free full throttle. If we go around, I'm in range. Try not to let one on your tail for me.
Need help.
I've got my approach vector.
Getting
that's it. Scratch one.
Coordinates received.
Enemy unit disabled.
I lost engine two.
Underway.
That's it. Scratch one.
Try not to let one on your tail.
You're ready.
That's it.
You're ready.
Eliminating target. I'm losing power. Enemy unit disabled.
The enemy has been defeated. Invasion commencing. Unit destroyed.
I think I'm gonna move this fleet over with the Lusankia, because we're gonna need a big enough fleet to take that.
Invasion commencing. System control achieved.
Building under construction. Beginning construction. Building under construction.
Moving out.
Building under construction.
Well, be that for me. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Take us in.
Construction complete.
Tactical battle imminent.
Inbound!
Yes, sir. Need something?
Interdictive field engaged.
Fucking.
You called.
Gravity well generators online.
Choose your reinforcements.
Okay, it's a heavy frigate shipyard. That's good.
Decoding transmission.
Moving to your coordinates.
Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out. Let's go. Orders received.
Destroyer ready. Destroy him!
Shields to maximum.
Targeting at maximum firepower. Frigate reporting.
Enemy unit disabled.
Target those lasers.
Rendezvous at mark 6.1.
Destroyer holding.
Rendezvous at mark 6.1.
Loading ordnance.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Destroyer station keeping.
I've got my approach vector.
We'll win this.
I'm in range. Decrease to full throttle.
Locking on target.
Running at mark 6.1. Watch your six.
Keep your eyes open.
Can't take another hit like that.
Scratch one.
Enemy in attack formation.
Enemy fighters on me.
I'm losing power.
Enemy fighters incoming. I'm getting short of power.
Carrying resistance.
I'm under attack.
Try to let one on your tail. Increase to full throttle. Attack formation.
I'm in a tight spot.
Stay in attack formation.
Scratch one.
Tactical battle imminent.
Incoming!
Yes, sir.
Interdictive field engaged.
Is this a fucking nebula? What the fuck is this? Is this a gas cloud? Okay, no clue what the fuck this is. And that's a capital shipyard.
Speed. Engage.
Fleet moving to that location.
Entering hyperspace now.
Need something.
Super Star Destroyer ready. Transfer all
the
power
fleet
to the
full salvo.
All battery commence firing. Fire with.
They're falling back.
Well, we killed most of them.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Underway.
Construction complete.
Invasion commencing. System conquered.
Building under construction. Constructing.
All crew accounted for.
Right away, sir.
Okay. I've only been recording for 31 minutes. Or about 32 minutes now, but...
Unit destroyed.
Construction complete. Engage. Construction complete.
Imminent.
We've come across enemy units.
Choose your reinforcements.
Moving to your coordinates. Traveling now.
Reinforcements cancelled.
We'll be there shortly.
We're on the way.
Roger that. Setting course. We're on the move.
Moving to said grid coordinates, sir.
At maximum unit capacity.
Just sending these guys in first, because I know they're going to be the weakest.
Home One, reporting for the
shields to maximum.
Interdictive field engaged. Holding fire for maximum effect.
Focus all fire on the Reaper.
Our lasers are inoperable. Primary drive system is down.
Go around for another pass?
Awaiting orders. Troopman ready.
My sensors are malfunctioning. Arming
all
up.
Weapons, fire.
I can't stay.
We're pounding his shields.
I'm running out of maneuvers.
Ready for your next command.
I'm losing my engine.
Disabled our lasers. Our engine is down.
Someone cover me. Enemy fighters on me. I'm getting torn apart. I'm in a tight spot.
All weapons, fire.
Shoot him down. Shoot him down. Taking them out. Where's our cover? Engaging the enemy.
Got one. Our
Where'd
lasers are inoperable.
From? I'm on.
Primary
this
drive system is down.
Did
we get a shield?
Enemy fighters incoming.
Oh, we got a shield. Okay.
Got him. He's about to be destroyed. I'm under attack!
Under
under control. I'm losing my engine. I'm hit!
All weapons,
watch him.
Fire.
He's coming around. Loosen up. He's headed your direction.
Crossfire.
Awaiting orders.
Increase to full throttle. Target's coming in fast.
Target targeted. Returning to your position.
Target confirmed.
God, I need help. I'm getting torn apart. Can anyone else see him? Where are you?
Look out!
They're on me. Ah!
I'm in a tight spot. Shoot him down. Shoot him down! Where's our cover? I can't take another hit like that.
Shields are down.
Cover me!
Someone's on my tail.
Enemy fighters on me. I'll take care of this.
They're on me. Ah! I've been hit.
Enemy fire. Ah! Incoming. I'm under attack. Where'd he come from? I'm hit.
Shields are down.
They've got us targeted.
Look out!
They're on me. Ah!
Target confirmed.
Squad, I need help. This is bad. My sensors are malfunctioning.
Try not to let one on your tail.
It ain't locked.
Enemy unit
ready
disabled.
For your next
I'll try and draw their fire.
Narrowing position.
All weapons.
Can anyone
fire
else see him? Where are you?
I've been hit.
I can't take another hit like that.
They've taken out our turbo lasers.
Enemy fighters on me.
Target confirmed.
Enemy fighters incoming.
Reporting for
on target. I'm under attack.
Awaiting orders.
Warming up.
I've got a problem.
My enemy has been destroyed. Trooper ready.
I can't stay out here. They've got us targeted. Squad, I need help.
Look out!
Can anyone else see him?
Stay in attack
Where
formation.
Are you? I can't take another hit like
Our
that.
Our ion cannons are gone.
Someone cover me! Enemy fighters on me. I'm running out of maneuvers. Enemy fighters incoming. I'm under attack. I'm losing my engine.
Target's coming in fast.
Encountering resistance.
I've lost engine two.
All right. Well, Nance is dead.
Hold on.
Ready for your
the enemy is good luck.
Can anyone else see him?
Or rather, ship is gone.
No god, need help.
Fire.
Get him off me.
I lost power.
Scanner contact behind me. I can't shake him.
Where are you?
Our enemy has been destroyed.
I can't take another hit like that.
Can't shake him.
Someone cover me.
Shields are down.
Diver, all power to shields.
I've
got
it.
I'm in a
tight spot. Loosen up. Target confirmed.
Loosen up.
All engines are out.
Shields are down.
We're too close.
All engines are out. Awaiting orders.
I got one on me.
I'm losing
I'm
power.
They've taken out our turbo lasers.
Our enemy has been destroyed.
And Lusankia to the rescue.
Yes, my lord. Best possible speed. Awaiting orders. Fire at will.
Power to the shields.
Lock weapons and fire.
We might still lose to the Defiance, but you know what?
Watch your six.
We've lost our turbo lasers.
Engines on station. Weapons, clear the skies.
Jamming sensors.
Give the word. Fire at will.
We are fucking Pallion up.
Lock weapons and fire.
They're on me. Ah!
In attack formation. Stay in attack formation. Stay in attack formation. Hold on.
I'm in bad shape.
Go around for another pass? I'm in range.
I've got one on me!
I'll try and draw their fire.
Okay, so we lost the Defiance.
At your disposal, sir.
Order confirmed.
Moving ahead. Moving into position.
Ah! Awaiting orders.
Targeting at maximum firepower.
I need help.
Ah! Weapons, clear the skies.
I'm hit.
Enemy unit disabled.
Fire at will.
Shoot him down. Shoot him down. Squad, I need help. Can anyone else see him? Where are you?
Fire.
I need help.
Weapons, clear the skies.
I've got one on me.
Attack formation.
I've been hit.
Fire at will.
I've got one on me.
I need to break off.
Lock weapons and fire.
Enemy unit disabled.
Closing on target.
Weapons, clear the skies.
Try not to let one on your tail.
I'm kind of afraid to find out, but what happens if I auto resolve?
Look out! The enemy has got lock.
I'm in bad shape.
Enemy has been defeated.
Pallion is dead.
Come on, Chewie. Underway.
Invasion commencing. System conquered.
All right. And that is the end of the Orinda campaign. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Please share this video and subscribe. It really helps me out. And it helps YouTube recommend my videos to more people. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you all in episode 16 for the Imperial Final Push campaign. Bye-bye.